welcome back to this video. Today, we aren't exactly doing anything. It's all tomorrow. So tomorrow, I am heading to Brisbane to do indoor skydiving. I will see you when I wake up. We're here at the airport. I've got my mask. Even though I don't have to wear it, might as well play it safe. And currently I'm using a chocolate milk as my camera holder. Yeah. And in the meanwhile, I'm gonna do some soul warming GameCube. Yeah. Also getting upgrade to business class. I don't know why I'm doing this with my mask. Here at the Rockhampton Beer Garden, well, the Rockhampton Airport Beer Garden. It's pretty cool. You can actually go outside to hear the airplanes and all that. It's pretty cool. And yeah, so that's the door. And yeah, it's just, although it isn't very clean that well, I use some sanitizer wipes to make sure that I don't get that virus going around. Luckily, our flight's still on, and yeah, right, we are now on the airplane, and we are hitting some turbulence right now, and our flight's also 54 minutes, and we also got upgraded to business class.
For the people who love flying and love the industry and love what they do, it's money well spent. But so, yeah, for people who are just, in love with the hat, then it's probably not well spent. But so if he's got a genuine interest in certainly it's money well spent.
Ever since the day we bought, it's been all aeroplanes.
Bedroom full of models. Tells air traffic control where we are. And there's two screens either side. We've got the FMC that gets turned off at the moment. We've got two screens here and two screens there, which are identical. Yeah. So we can fly the aircraft on any one of those screens. And if you grab hold of that, you've probably flown before, have you?
Yeah.
Well, Dad can do it. Everybody, you can bloody... If you pull back on the control column...
How about you do it? I'll get that.
You pull back on the control column, pull it back. Pull. Come on, muscles. That's it. And that'd raise the nose.
Oh, wow.
You push it down. Actually, I'll give you some hydraulics, how about that? That'll make it a bit easy for you. So you push, and that'll put the nose down. And guess what you have to do if you want to turn left? That's it, turn left, and then turn right, that way. So you coordinate that. You've got a couple of rudder pedals, which keeps the aircraft in balance as well. And what else can I tell you? I usually tell the most important button is that one there. And that's called the cup of tea button. So if I push that, I get a cup of tea. It's the most important button in the whole aeroplane.